With the introduction of this minimally invasive surgery, we know that the prime intention is to reduce the morbidity of the patient. So we need not cut open, we introduce certain instruments into the abdominal cavity, and a telescope is introduced through which we can see everything through a large monitor, magnified view we'll get, and we can do the surgery. But majority of these laparoscopic surgery is done by doing a 2D laparoscope. In 2D means we will get a vertical and a horizontal vision only. The depth perception is not available. As a result, laparoscopic surgery becomes more difficult. That is why many laparoscopic centers, they find it little difficult, some difficulty is there because of the lack of depth perception. But that is corrected by using a 3D laparoscope. In 3D laparoscope, just like what we see by open eyes, we see everything inside the abdominal cavity. That is 3D laparoscopy. The depth perception is there. For example, when we close one eye, what we see is a 2D vision. But both eyes open, what we see is the 3D vision. That difference is there. The advantage is that because of this depth perception, the surgery can be done very precisely, meticulously, very carefully, without any bleeding, any further complication. The results are also much better, and then we can finish the surgery also much faster by using the 3D. Nowadays, the most advanced thing is many centers have started or running to use robotic surgery. See, the main secret behind the robotic surgery is the 3D vision. The surgeon doing this, sitting in the console, he enjoys the 3D vision. He sees everything by using this 3D vision. And by using the instruments, articulated instrument, he does the surgery. And those who are outside, they are viewing to the 2D, and he is doing much a faster, meticulous, good surgery he is doing. That is because he is seeing or he is enjoying this 3D vision. So, one difference in robotic surgery, the cost factor is there. To a great extent, we can reduce it by using a 3D vision. A meticulous, precise, excellent, safe surgery can be done by using a 3D vision.